Hello dear student, stay safe, stay home. I hope you are enjoying your quarantine time with your family. And I request to you again, please subscribe our channel and press the bell icon. Therefore, you will get the information about new videos. Today, we are going to start human elementary kernel. How it works? What is the basic parts of human elementary kernel? Which types of enzyme are secreted by our gland? So, human elementary kernel, basically it is one part of our digestive system. Different types of food we are eating in daily life. So different types of work doing on them by the elementary kernel. Basically, in the diagram, diaphragm, bile duct, liver, stomach, small intestine, large intestine, how it works, how do it digest our foods. So basically it is our digestive system. One types of digestive system, some basical information of we are getting. First, look at here. It is a basic parts. We are going to start and discuss about the elementary kernel, human elementary kernel. The elementary kernel is basically long tube extending from mouth to the anus. It is a long tube. It is starting from the mouth and end up to the anus. Various types of food which has to pass through the same digestive tract. It is said that various types of food, wet food, dry food, hard food, various types of food is passed through the same elementary kernel, the same tube. We are respiratory system. We have the respiratory system is going to same line. Food crush with the help of teeth and converted into small particle because drilling surface of the kernel is soft. Why we are eat food and then it crush? Because elementary inner surface is very sensitive and drilling surface of the elementary kernel is soft. So we are crush the food with the help of teeth. We eat food, they are wet. By salivary gland, it's responsible for secretion of saliva. In our tongue, there present a saliva, means saliva gland. It is a one type of glands. It secret the saliva, means it's one type of a liquid in a saliva. Then it is absorbed by elementary kernel and has to broken into smaller molecule. Saliva gland, it wet our food, then it pass through the elementary kernel and it is broken down into smaller particles. This is done with the help of biological catalyst called enzyme. Enzyme is responsible for the digestive food. It is promote the rate of digestion with the secretion of various types of enzymes. So how it work and how the digestive system is good. Our digestive system is good, therefore our health is also good. We have discussed about the saliva gland. Salivary gland is present in our tongue and it is also secrete the salivary amylase. Salivary, it is a one type of liquid. It is mixed with our food and all around mouth and it break down starch into sugar. So salivary gland function, what is the function of saliva gland? It is break down starch into sugar and saliva gland is present in our tongue. From the mouth, the food is taken to the food pipe. It's called oesophagus. Here, from the mouth, we are eat our food in mouth and it also pass to the long pipe. It is called oesophagus. It is oesophagus. While food is enters in stomach, is expand. here stomach. Stomach is a test types of flexible bag, flexible bag like structure. It is also expand when food is enter in it. Stomach wall release gastric juice such as hydrochloric acid, protein digestive enzymes called pepsin and mucus. While food is enter in our stomach, different types of enzymes are present in this wall, and this wall secrete the hydrochloric acid and some protein digestive enzymes such as pepsin and mucus. So it is a 1 mark question, important for us. So I repeat that the food is mixing with juice and creates an acidic medium. While we take a food, it enters into the stomach, and stomach it secretes the hydrochloric acid. So hydrochloric acid is acidic in nature. So our food is acidic. Therefore, what is the function of mucus? It is important for 1 mark question. Basically, it is oftenly asked for the question in our 10th standard exam. Mucus protect the inner surface of stomach from the acidity under normal condition, because stomach is release acid and stomach is a sensitive organ in our body. So it is damaged while large amount of acid is released. So mucus is protect our stomach from the acidity under normal condition. The exit of food from the stomach is regulated by sphincteral muscles, which release it in small amount into the small intestine. It is said that stomach it pass our digested food into small intestine. Small intestine it is received a food from stomach. Small intestine is a large part of the alimentary canal, which is fitted with into compact space because of extensive coiling. Look at here, small intestine, it is a fitted with a compact space. Compact space means kam jagah, jahan pe bahut kam jagah wahan pe wo fit kiya jata hai, and it is a structure like coiling. Coiling like it is a structure. Herbivorous eating grass need a longer small intestine to allow the cellulose to be digested. Herbivorous means जो घास खाते हैं ऐसे एनिमल्स. तो herbivorous eat contain longer small intestine and it is convert cellulose to be digested, and meat is easier to be digest. मीट जो होता है उसको डाइजेस्ट करने में आसानी होता है. हेंस कार्निवोरस, कार्निवोरस मींस जो मांस खाते हैं. हेंस कार्निवोरस हैव अ स्मॉल इंटेस्टाइन बिकॉज़ मीट इज इजर टू डाइजेस्ट. स्मॉल इंटेस्टाइन डाइजेस्ट कार्बोहाइड्रेट प्रोटीन्स एंड फैट्स कंप्लीटली. कार्बोहाइड्रेट सच एज शुगर लाइक ग्लूकोज फ्रुक्टोज मेनोज माल्टोज एंड प्रोटीन्स. Proteins, various types of proteins, glutamine, alanine, glycine, and fats. It is completely digested by small intestine. It receives the secretion of liver and pancreas from this purpose. Look at here. Liver, and here is small intestine. The small intestine, it receives from the liver and it mixes in the wall of small intestine and then it is digested. Now continue here. Pancreas and bile juice. What is the function of pancreas? It releases pancreatic juice, otherwise pancreatic enzymes, and it neutralizes acidic food coming from the stomach. It releases trypsin for digestion of proteins. We also know that the stomach it releases hydrochloric acid. So our food is also acidic in nature. So pancreas, it is present here. Pancreas, it is release pancreatic enzyme and it is neutralize a food coming from the stomach, because stomach it releases acid. So our food is acidic in nature, and it also release trypsin for digestion of protein. Protein is a complex structure, so it increase, but otherwise it release trypsin. Trypsin is a one types of enzyme, and it is break down, otherwise it is digest to protein. Bile juice, bile juice, it is also known as a bile duct. Bile duct, it releases one types of juice, otherwise one types of liquid. It is called bile juice. Bile juice, it is acting on fats. Fats are a large globules. Bile juice break down into smaller globules and increase the efficiency of enzyme. Bile juice, it is released from the bile duct. We eat various types of food, and there fats particles like structure is also present. So bile juice is digest the fat particles, because fat is also a large globules, and bile juice it break down into smaller globules and increase the efficiency of enzyme. Enzyme like as a digestive enzyme, it is not easily break down by large globules like fat structure. So it is the pancreas juice, it break down, and after the efficiency of enzyme action is increased. Enzyme of small intestine convert protein to amino acid. Look at here, small intestine, coiling like structure, it is fitted with compact space. So small intestine convert protein into amino acid. Proteins, it is a various types of amino acid chain. The proteins break down into smaller particles, and it is also known as a amino acid, because 1000 to 10000 amino acid are combined with each other, and it makes a protein. Complex carbohydrate into glucose. Complex means various types of sucrose, mannose, having a different types of more than carbon. So it is converted into small number of carbons. Glucose, it has a 6 carbon, and fats into fatty acid and glycerol. So small intestine function is here, it convert protein into amino acid, complex carbohydrate into glucose, and fatty acid from the fats and glycerol. The inner lining of the small intestine has numerous finger-like structure, otherwise projection called villi. Small intestine, in the surface, in the wall, it is present as a villi. It is a finger-like structure. It is also helps the absorb food from every cell body. What is the function of villi? It is a one mass. For important one marks villi, it absorb food from the various cell bodies. Unabsorbed food sent into large intestine. Look at here, large intestine. Undigested food is passed into large intestine from the small intestine. The wall of large intestine absorb water from the food. The undigested food, in it water is present. The large intestine is also absorb water from this undigested food. Then the large intestine passes undigested food, otherwise waste, into the anus. Means there are rest of materials removed from the body via anus. Anus, it is a receive the undigested food from the large intestine and exits out in our body via anus. So it is important for our exam, human elementary canal. It is important 4 marks question. We may remember that 4 marks question for important human elementary canal.